Hey, what's going on, guys? Sorry for the crazy looking lighting, but we're gonna go ahead and start the Dark Alliance adventure.
Oh, hang on. Someone left a note here. EDZ Forest Taken Energy ? Red Legion Brian. Who's Brian?
Okay. Red Legion Scion.
New objective.
Guardian. Heard disturbing reports from their area. They tell of Cabal with powers.
That sounds ominous. We'll keep an eye out for any unusual psionic energy nearby.
So, they just hit us with, I guess, one or two?
Red Legion Scions are bad enough.
One?
But if they really have Taken powers...
Enhanced Centurion enemies?
Since when did Cabal and Taken start sharing toys anyway?
We can figure out the connection later.
And I guess...
For now, we must uncover the source of this energy.
Now we have to disable the Centurion shield.
Is it shielding that Centurion?
Shielding? Then they are harnessing the energy of the Taken. But how?
Yo, Jesus Christ. Okay, let's get on this dude. There we go.
No good. Taken energy reads are increasing. That it's spreading to science all over the area.
Jesus, man.
If that's true, it could bring a plague of shadow beyond our imagining.
Ikora, you're freaking them out.
Got it. I pulled location data from that Centurion. But we have to go into the forest.
You sure about that, buddy? Don't want to get, you know, eaten by a creepy Taken shadow tree.
Cade, what exactly happened to you, Onessus?
New objective. Alright, so...
They get eaten yet?
No, they did not get eaten yet. But use caution.
I doubt you're supposed to take
this thing.
We don't
know what's waiting in that forest.
My glimmer's on something big and Taken.
That may be the safest bet you've made in years.
That portal connects to the forest. The Scions found a way to force it open.
Well, it was nice knowing.
Okay.
Okay.
Dark Alliance.
Did you see that? He got stunned when we took out his Scion.
Severing their bond must cause a backlash to the host. Interesting.
This is a lot of medical procedures, man.
Am I the only one who has no idea what any of you are talking about?
Yeah, me too.
Yes.
You must break the connection between the severed Scion and the new host. They seem to operate in layers.
What the fuck are you talking about? Where are we finding it? Are we going through that tunnel? That's it. Okey-dokey.
Hey, there are a lot more Cabal than I was expecting.
Well, they may not like you trespassing in their secret magic fort.
Just keep on moving. Nothing to see here.
Big Taken. Taken Cabal. Big Taken Cabal.
A Colossus. Of course. You must destroy it.
Working on it.
Yes, you have to kill these balls, because the point is to destroy the ball, and then you can attack where the ball is going. And it's literally for 2 seconds. Okay, so that wasn't working. So we can kill a lot more enemies faster. So we have to kill all the enemies, no matter what. What the fuck is going on? Motherfucking enemies, yo. Dudes were not there a second ago. Well, they're gone. What the fuck?
Back a ways. Serves them right for messing with things they don't understand.
Which is your area of expertise, after all. As for you, Guardian, well done. If that brute had gotten loose with the Scions, there may have been no stopping it.
And then I couldn't have collected on that bat.
All right.
Big and taken. Told you.
All right, man. So, as you noticed, that was Dark Alliance. And, I'm out of here. While I'm getting destroyed. Yeah. Oh, shit.